Hey guys, it's GLT here, and I'm here with a Lego figure set. I've got a set of blind bags. These are the Lego minifigures series 13 packs. I have two of them, and these have just come out for me, and they roughly cost me about £2.50 in my local Tesco's, and this time they've used a green background, and I've already got the unicorn girl and the Egyptian warrior because I got them on my birthday. So I'm gonna get these opened up, like in the top slot, but not look at them, and I shall be right back. Okay, guys, I have opened the bag, and I'm gonna start off with this pack. And I already know what this one is because I felt it in the shop, so I shall be right back. And it kind of looks like we've got the evil wizard, I believe. And the reason I know which one it was is because I felt the skirt. That's it. I'm going to get this built, and I shall be right back. And the guys, we have the evil wizard in built. I really do like this figure, which kind of reminds me of the evil wing. So I can get him in here. See, they've used the exact same beard piece, and if you see closely on the evil wing, it kind of has like the same eyes, so that's why it kind of reminds me of it. And if you wanted to see the evil wing, go check out my Lego Ninja Bane video, which was all about what I got. Yeah, and I love that they use the double kicks now again, like they did on the wizard for the last two seasons. It's a shame there's no sapling, but it's kind of good as well. Sheriff, Unicorn Girl, Snake Charmer, Goblin, Archaeologist, Alien, I think, Egyptian Warrior, Structure Worker, Evil Wizard, Samurai, Disco Girl, I think, Hot Dog Guy, Female Troll, and the reason I wanted to get these is because some of these, like the archaeologist and the construction worker, have these new pieces of the art, which is like half clothes and skin and patterns, which is really cool. And I'm going to show the code at the end, so if you're the first person to watch the video, well, wait to the end and then we'll show you. On to bag number two, I have no idea who this is. And it looks like we have number 16. I'm not sure who he is. And it kind of looks like there's both 50 on the torso. That's kind of a good thing. I'm gonna get this built because I'm doing it wrong. And yeah, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I wanted to show you the face of this one because he has a double-sided face before I put the helmet on. So first it's kind of like a normal face, then on the other side it kind of looks like he has a kind of metallic like screen, like when you put the helmet on. So, and I've built this together, kind of. And I've noticed these grabbers, which I think are to hold the guns that you can put either in his hands or... I'm not sure, to be honest. You can do whatever you want with yours. I'm thinking of just leaving them in his hands. But yeah, that is basically number 16. I have no idea what it is. please tell me in the comments, because I've never actually had this series before, except from on my birthday, but I never made a video then. So yeah, that's kind of a little shot in the light for you. Set that aside. And we also have another code in here. So first I'm going to show the code that's on the back of this. So basically it's for the collect and win. And yeah, that's not